extensive knowledge.
I wonder what would happen if they murdered me. Would all my niggas ride for me or just sit in grief? I know my baby mama cry herself to sleep. My little girl be devastated, probably cry for weeks. Hella tease with my face saying rest in peace. The niggas putting out hella volumes of the best of me. When all my hoes got the dough, who gon' collect the fee? Mom said this shit would happen messing with these streets. Wonder who gon' hold me down and keep my name lit. Who gon' check up on Ali and how her grades is? You know I used to keep her in J's. Who gon' call my brother Miles up and teach him the game? Or my little brother Carl, I'm who keeping him sane. Who gon' get my niggas out the streets and teach him to change? Wanna hear he was the realest when they speak on my name. Cause a lot could be lost about me leaving the game. For real. Check a real nigga out there. I wonder what would happen if they murdered me. Would all my niggas ride for me or just sit in grief? At times, this the kind of shit I think. Never know when I'ma go, cause I be in these streets. I wonder what would happen if I died today. Would fans keep me lit or let my music die away? I hope that they remember my story. When I go, I hope it's thousands at the funeral for me. When I die, I hope my music be the life of the party. Hope my lyrics touch a soul and change the life of somebody. I was mobbing, my mama hella sick and she grieving. Make sure you tell my daughter, please forgive me for leaving. Wonder if she understand, I know it's hard to accept. When you're living where I live, it's hard not to expect. I was reckless, running wild, it's a lot of regret. Now I wonder what's gonna happen long after my death. I wonder.
Whatever you do, don't ever be no corny ass motherfucker.
Joe Blow's the hottest in Oakland right now.
Yeah, he's dope, man. He got a lot. Listen, man, he a new artist, man. He got 14 albums in stores right now. You can go cop. He got that work, you know what
Killing
I mean? So y'all need to check him out, bro. The boy is making nothing but real serious songs. He's putting out what he want to put out. Nobody's making him do the music that he's making. You know he's doing it just off the love.
Check a real.